Because dia pun sebut bahawa we cannot win this coming election. We have to wait for GE16. And GE16 is not for Anwar, it's for him.
第15届全国大选即将举行的消息甚嚣尘上，许多西盟领袖先后表态，反对党必须团结才能够与国政抗衡。公正党总秘书塞夫丁说，西盟的会议并没有明确提及大帐篷的概念，只是一直向人民表达，不排除与其他反对党合作。
Memasuki Pilihan Raya itu juga, Pakatan Harapan akan mengambil pendidikan terbuka. Ya, pendekatan yang terbuka. Dengan semua pihak. Kita tak name it, kita tak kata warisan, kita tak kata muda, kita tak kata bersatu. Bersatu tak masuklah sebab dia kerajaan. Kita kata bersedia dengan semua pihak, terutama parti-parti pembangkang. Yes, we are prepared to talk. But without compromising our policy. And this kind of statement is not popular during this party election. Because my good friends keep on talking about keadilan go solo, go solo, go solo, you know. Go solo, big no lah, you know. I don't think itu. I believe that even if he can, okay, let's say he win the party election, you know, the party election and become number two, you know. And then I don't think he can promote the idea of going solo. You know, I don't think so. Mungkin dia bawa go solo. Because dia pun sebut bahawa we cannot win this coming election. We have to wait for GE16. And GE16 is not for Anwar, it's for him. It's actually the hidden message is to prepare for him to be the next. It's not for Anwar. Because I'm not going to send a negative statement to all my party members. I'm not going to do that. Throughout my 23 years involvement in politics, we always come up with a winning message. Although the outcome is actually we lost, doesn't matter. But keep on sending us winning message, winning message. What more, if you want to attract the fence-sitters, you cannot attract the fence-sitters by telling them, look, come vote for me, but we cannot win this election. Huh? We will win next election, but your fence-sitters come. No, you cannot win them. You know? That's why I tak boleh compute, you know?
提起公正党党选，有人会认为，相比起拉菲兹，安华更倾向让塞夫丁当公正党二哥。不过，塞夫丁表示，安华从来没有和他谈论过有关问题。
Saya pun dengar juga, tapi saya tak terasa kelebihan apa-apa. Saya pun tak tahu betul tu tidak. Di mana saya pergi pun, diorang kata, oh, you okay lah. Mungkin disebabkan mereka melihat saya bersama Datuk Seri Anwar semasa senang dan susah, thick and thin. Jadi naturally anggota parti akan melihat bahawa Saifuddin compared to Rafizi, okay? Rafizi banyak sumbangan pada parti, pemimpin muda yang agresif, kreatif, good mobilizer, banyak nak idea baru. Tapi dalam sejarah penglibatan di dalam parti, ada tempoh di mana dia membawa diri. Whereas Saifuddin ini sink and swim, thick and thin dengan Datuk Seri Anwar. Jadi bila orang tengok begitu, orang tengok mungkin Datuk Seri Anwar ni dia lebih favor Saifuddin. Because Saifuddin tak pernah tinggalkan dia, very loyal to him, begitu. Rafizi pula because of those problems, ada momennya. It is a matter of fact. Okay? That's why bila saya mula-mula sebut bahawa ketika parti menghadapi kepayahan selepas Sheraton move, ada pemimpin pilih bercuti. It's a statement of fact. Tapi itu yang sebenarnya menjadikan Rafizi sangat marah. You know? Tapi itu fact lah. Sebab memang dia menulis untuk minta bercuti, you know. Jadi pada momen-momen yang sangat susah itu, difficult moment, hilang kerajaan, parti jadi terjejas, pemimpin utama hilang, keluar parti, you know. Jadi bila keadaan begitu, orang tengok yang ada bersama Datuk Seri Anwar, Saifuddin. Ya, Azmin tak ada, Zuraida tak ada, Xavier tak ada, Rafizi tak ada, Izzah tak ada, yang ada Saifuddin. Jadi anggota parti merasakan, dia saja yang stay dengan Datuk Seri Anwar.